Yo, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to another Fortnite video. Now, basically, this one I'm going to play solo. And yes, so I hope you enjoy it. If you did, please give it a like and also subscribe if you haven't already. Turn the bell for notifications. And yeah, let's get into the game. Okay, guys, so I'm just getting into a game now. I'm going to get to this hill here. And yeah, so let's go. I do quite like this hill. There's quite good loot and there's some rifts, so you can. That is quite close to the edge of the map, but then that's the thing you seem to get from locations near the end of the map. You seem to get rifts and golf buggies and also shopping carts, so you can just sort of get into the circle more easily. Get some wood. Right, okay. So I do need a weapon. Please say there's one in here. Yep, there is. There's also a hand cannon there. Purple. Right, I'm a bit more confident now. Right. Okay, let's go and get some kills. I think somebody else here. There we go, right. Oh, he's only got one bandage. Right. Some clingers. Shield down. Right, I do need some bandages or a med kit or something. Let's try and get some materials together. Really do need some bandages. Right. Hang on, is there anything in there? I don't think there is. Nope. Put it together. Right, so storm's coming in, so let's just use a rift and hope that I can find some bandages because I sort of really need some. Please tell me it's a rift. Did that guy just use the rift? Hang on, can you get golf carts or something? Please send some rifts. Come on. Yay, rift. There we go. Right. Need to be quick. Now, come on! No! No! What's the point? Right, I probably should have killed that guy, to be honest, but... Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a like and also subscribe and hit RD 10 birth notifications. Tell me in the comments what type of videos you want to see from me in the future. And yeah, see you next time.